Erie County Sheriff's Office is looking for a convicted child sex offender who they consider dangerous. Investigators say 60-year-old Barry Bostwick failed to show up for sentencing last week after being convicted at trial. He's deemed a sexually violent predator and considered armed and dangerous. The sheriff believes Bostwick may be near Marysville or Duncannon camping or hiking along the river or Appalachian Trail.